When I learned from World Class Coffee Academy that coffee is a superfood, it gives high quality juice, so we produce high-end coffee. In southern Thailand, Robusta coffee has been planted around 30 to 40 years ago. But we merely grow coffee for the industry. No one roasts it. I was curious why I grow it, but never drank mine. Then I roasted coffee beans. By roasting his own coffee, Supot Ogong has changed the attitude of so many Robusta coffee lovers around the world. I started to see the structure of the world of coffee. I also see farmers' obstacles. They have never been able to price their products. I think that if others can build a world market, I can build our own market too. I need to have what the world does not have. Thai hand-roasted coffee is now well known in international markets. I produce coffee and coffee blossom tea. Producing hand-roasted coffee is the niche, the work of art, and the ordinary. This is its charm, which is needed all over the world. Meticulously produced quality coffee from plantations to the shop. We hand-picked the red coffee cherries, dried, milled, and hand-sorted. High-standard coffee making enables us to be accepted around the world. Working hand in hand with farmers to move forward. We are thought partners. Although my name is Gong and the brand is Gong, but I'm not the owner. Each of us has our own strengths. They even priced it by themselves. This is the dividend. The financial support with low interest rates from BAAC's One Thambon, One SMAE's project helps Gong Coffee to make strong networks. We are expanding, acquiring more equipment, marketing channels. The best bank is BAAC. It does not just want profits in terms of interest rates. It also supports farmers in many aspects. It is much better. We can set reasonable prices. Last year, the price was more than 100 baht per kilogram. Gong lifted the price. That is good. We are encouraged to keep developing our coffee. For profit, I do not see it just in terms of economics, but the real and more optimum profits are that every farmer gains thinking processes, added value to their produce, and are able to make a living. The Bank for Agriculture and Agricultural Cooperatives stands side by side, appreciates people's value.